that's funny. It looks just like the Batmobile.
All the new cars look alike this year.
Maybe they all look alike to a rookie cop, Reggie, but when you've been on the force a while longer, you'll see some difference.
It's registered to a guy named Batman, all right. But no street address. And he left the keys in the ignition. Two traffic violations right there. Vehicle code numbers.
Not like Batman to do that.